It's Ladero to take the first corner of the day. It's redirected in. Christian rolled on. Second goal in just a handful of games against the Timbers puts him up.
Exactly the start that the Seattle Sounders were looking for. It's Chad Marshall, the big center back, always a threat on set pieces. Knows he can't score, he's past the front post. Just looks to redirect it in a dangerous area. Look at Roldan posting up Valentin and just glances it home. Such a smart, intuitive flick. He's still being held by Valentin after the play. But it doesn't matter, Seattle are flying up 1-0.